Mandir Bhumi Pujan for a Ram temple at Ayodhya in Uttar Pradesh is significant to India for many reasons. The grand groundbreaking rituals that will be held on August 5, 2020 marks Prime Minister Narendra Modi taking political ownership of the promise that the BJP has been making in its manifesto since 1996. Is BJP delivering one of its key ideological promises? But the grand affair, at a time when the world is grappling with a pandemic, is not about fulfilled promises. As the ceremony also marks a closure to an idea that catapulted BJP to power in India, the party wants to use every ounce of it at the hustings, first in Bihar and then in the subsequent state elections next year. So what does the construction of Ram Mandir and Ayodhya mean for BJP? On November 9, 2019, a constitutional bench of the Supreme Court permitted the construction of a temple at the site where the Babri Masjid once stood in Ayodhya. This move supposedly resolved the decade-long issue that had inflamed religious tensions between Hindus and Muslims in India for years. The Ram Temple Trust includes Dalit BJP leader Kameshwar Chaupal as one of its members. Now, he was one among the principal office bearers of Vishwa Hindu Parishad who had laid the foundation stone for the proposed temple. Chaupal had unsuccessfully contested 2014 Lok Sabha elections from Supaul in Bihar. By choosing a Dalit to be a part of a temple trust, a signal was sent to the community across the country whose integration into the Hindu mainstream is what the BJP and RSS are pushing for. The Ram Mandir will also coincide with BJP bodies, particularly the BHP, launching a nationwide movement to collect money from 10 crore Hindu families for the temple construction. The drive will be another attempt by pro-Hindutva or Hindutva-subscribing political groups to extend its reach at the macro levels of the Indian society by playing the religion card. Apart from Bihar, the BJP relies on cultural religious messaging in Pol-born Bengal and Assam as part of its political campaigns. The Ram Mandir Bhumi Pujan will mark the culmination of a long-pursued wedding between religion and politics in India.